All right, we're here with Eiler. What are we doing, man?
Skydiving.
Skydiving. And you're going with Scurries, dude.
He's missing a parachute, so.
Oh, my. And he's got this danger tag in like three different languages on his back. Is that, I mean, should you be nervous about that?
Yeah.
All right, man. You're here today at Skydive Tennessee here in Tullahoma, Tennessee. Aircraft we're going to be using today is the Havilland Twin Otter. Going to be climbing up to about 14,000 feet above the ground. Then we're going to jump out of this mostly perfectly good airplane. What's made you want to do this today, brother?
Well, I've done scuba diving, so I figured I'd do the opposite.
There you go.
How it goes.
Sweet. All right, man. Well, anything you want to say to the folks back home watching this on the couch before we go?
All right. Next is bungee jumping. So, there we go.
All right.
As long as I survive this one.
Cool. All right. Well, have fun on your skydive. Our airplane's coming up here just in a minute, and we're going to get on that thing and go skydiving.
Sweet.
All right. Coolest thing you've done so far today?
Oh yeah.
Pull those goggles off. Tell me what it feels like to be a skydiver.
Well, I'm gonna do it again, that's for sure. That was amazing.
Better than scuba diving? Different. All right, man. What were your first thoughts right out of the door of that airplane?
I don't know. I wasn't thinking anything. I was just like trying to figure out what to do.
All right, go right over there. Stand by Steve. Give me a big thumbs up to the camera, okay? That was a beautiful, beautiful skydive right there. We'll get Steve to turn right here.